boy Gucci, first YouTube video. And guess which part we carry to come today? Cloggy's on the beach. Yes, Black River, St. Elizabeth. All that ocean noise you're hearing, I couldn't get a visual of what I'm going in just a moment. Don't too say a word. Hell of a spot. All of you who know it already, you know that this is a fact. All of you who want to reach it, you need to make that happen. Add that to your list of places. No joking. Yes, my peoples, as me say, straight Cloggy is with it. I just hope the lighting, I show you all the sign for half a highway so you guys can see clearly what's going on. Yes, man. Good old Saint, best with them, man. Out here. This is where you would arrive at the venue from the main road. Going in, as me say, I'm taking you guys with me today. Little piece of Jamaica that y'all need to know. Real. It's early Friday. Most people still at work, so don't mind the little quiet vibes. Well, say I go on. By later on today, things will be a bit more hectic, you know? Definitely. As we say, early juggling, is it? Later the people get paid, I'll come out. You'll see more. Whole heap of dining options. They want to sit down outside directly. Or you prefer go in a little enclosed area. You depend on date. Have your shorty. Want to keep things private. You don't know, man. This are the kind of spot for you. Looking out for the ocean. What could be better? I feel of Jamaica, man. Straight. And this is what I'm going to be bringing to you guys with a bit more frequency. A few spots that you need to know. Low budget, pocket friendly. My club is at them kind of service there, getting there. See? See Empress there? Yeah, man. That's 6 centi. So I'm going to say, the one I make sure we point out and tell them so the one in trouble. Alright. Rasta quite alright. Rasta approved. But the brown in trouble. Still showing your Cloggy's.
Yeah, man, it's a place to be.
One day well spent, man.
Place to be, yes, sir.
You're a happy customer? Yes, man.
Everything I find, food, drinks,
straight up. Yes, sir. What's worth the drive from Montego Bay?
Please.
Say no more, Asta. Say no more.
Woo! Sorry, we never have a place to stay right now.
Not true. Hello, the Montego Bay driver. Section beach vibes, rum punch, sea breeze. We're not in agreement with this last one here.
Steel
something there. Yes, yeah, so just consider that one steel base, okay? the food that was ordered. This is a bridging, bread of food.
Beating,
right? Yes, man, vibrations. Steam snapper. seeing that?
King Foodus.
King Food.
King Foodus.
With them festival on the side and all this.
Yeah, man.
Boss, I go and beat a cold get inside. Yes, man. Now look over here. What have we here? Yeah, man. The host of the most. All that steam snapper, same way. Mommy, crackers. Look at them. Now look for a presentation. Hmm? All right. So I'm not going to just a smell because she was a thing shot.
Yes, man.
So Jamaica, you know something? I'm going to eat and talk to them. We have proper table manners. You're going to eat first and talk to the boy when they go out afterwards, okay?
No, Jamaica, this is the man that Mr. BOJ TV was telling you about. When you come, Cloggy, ask for this man.
Eli.
What's your name?
Eli.
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 No, Eli.
I know that flavor.
All right. Eli, why your fish them taste so different from the other fish them bought the place?
I mean, love it,
look at that. I wonder if you know
you
that.
If you don't reach a college, I need you. You can't get no fish you eat.
Eli, me feel say a chute ya talk with tasty in that food. I'm gonna eat steam fish all about the place.
I love growing on the school.
Alright, cheer up, my brother.
Yeah, man.
Enough respect.
Yeah, man.
Nicky's special mix.
No more until you have an idea that this is not your regular bar. We are only get a little buckle jigs them. Look at Nicky over there hard at work. With those daiquiris, can you see? All right, I'm going to show where they close a little bit for this reason. So I go on, because Nicky has been at work for quite a while, though, building these things.
I'm going to
mm-hmm.
I know I'm going to come to my birthday and I'm going to go harder.
Okay, and I'm going to use glass I get garnished, you know.
Nicky, I'm going to see you.
Hawaiian flag and everything, you know. Nicky!
Real daiquiri style.
Yes, Nicky, let us see the finished product when you're done, the big girl.
Yeah, man.
Mm-hmm. When we're done with the star, all for enough, we're going to start the bartender. I tell him. Let me see, Nicky. Look at that presentation and point.
That's fun.
Hey. Thank you very much, Nicky.